Ladies and gentlemen, it's football time in Tennessee. The kick will spin down to the 1 yard line. That's where it'll be returned by Marlon Lane. Gets out to the 20, at the 25, to the 30, and bumped out of bounds at the 40 yard line. Worley under center, backs in an offset eye. They toss, sweep it, coming near to Marlon Lane. Gets to the 15, to the 10, breaks a tackle to the checkerboards. Touchdown Orange, a 19 yard run. Bray, play fake on first down, fires long down the near sideline, complete to Rogers at the 20, to the 10, and wrestled down at the 3 yard line.
Drake had a little extra time. He let it go. Derek Rogers just beat Coleman down the boundary.
Worley out of the shotgun on third down, dumps it over the middle. That pass complete to Brendan Downs, the tight end, and he's rolled down at the 35-yard line, but that'll be a pickup of 10. Worley gets the snap, back to throw, pumps, fires wide open up to the 40-yard line, and making up to the 47-yard line is the catch. Worley out of the shotgun, handoff, tailback. And over right tackle, the ball is fumbled, still loose on the ground, and the white team has recovered. The shotgun on third down and long, winds up, fires over the middle, the pass is complete down to the 15 yard line. Now the ball pops free, and Brian Randolph comes up with it, and they say it's going to be a turnover as Worley throws the ball ahead, and it's intercepted, picked off by John Probst. Worley trying to get rid of the ball and just kind of shoveled it ahead.
Worley was in some trouble and tried to get rid of it.
33-yard field goal for the near hash mark. Snap down, kick on the way. Pilardi end over end, and that kick is no good. Draw play. Lane breaks the first wave. Still on his feet, gets down to the 30-yard line, breaks another tackle to the 20, to the 10, to the 5, to the checkerboards. Touchdown! Brilliant run by Marlon Lane. 39 seconds or 39 yards on the last play of the half, and Lane takes it in for a touchdown. Tyler Bray up and throws a strike. That pass is complete to Derek Rogers, and they're going to mark him down.
You got a receiver that's 6'3 and 210. The secondary better come after him hard and hit him, because he just burst right through the tackle there.
Handoff left side, making the turn and dancing down the sideline and shoved out of bounds. Rajon Neal at the one. Midway in the third quarter. Bray, play fake. Comes out left, fires. That pass is going to be complete for a white touchdown to Michael Rivera. So at the end of three here at the Dish Orange and White spring game, our score is the Orange 14 and the White 14. The kick on the way, and that kick is good. Derek Brodus with the go-ahead field goal attempt by the Orange team, who now lead this game 17-14. For the Orange team at its own 38, they fake it to Summerhill, and Page rolls out right, throws it ahead to Brendan Downs on a little tight end in the flat. And then Downs makes the catch, gets to midfield, and powers his way into the White territory. Sweep near side, getting to the corner is Summerhill, and he's rolled out of bounds as he gets inside the 15-yard line. Gets the snap, drops to throw, looks, sets up, fires the pass upfield up to the 40-yard line, and a diving catch is complete for the tight end Michael Rivera. Justin Worley will take the snap, take a knee, and that should end it. Very entertaining game today as the Tennessee Volunteers close out spring practice 2012 as Sal Cenceri's Orange team has knocked off Jim Chaney's White team by the final score of 17-14.